today we're going to be playing some of the Deadly Sins, Knights of Britannia, and after this I'm going to be doing a speed run on some of the Deadly Sins, so like restarting the whole thing and just, you know.
Why don't you just stop now?
Stop what?
No, you stopped.
No, still on? Mason, just refresh your page. The watch?
Thank you.
boom! That's the whole game of Seven Deadly Sins.
So
I mean, no. Wait, I want to show you something. What a lucky one. You see that ovation? Get back on the floor, bruv. Thank you. 2 days, it took me like a couple hours, I guess. You know how it is, yeah? So you need to just punch and use triangle and then keep using, what's it called? Slayer, and if he uses that bullet, full counter it, no questions. You need to hold R1 and hold square as soon as possible, like as quick as you can.
Yeah, I'll stand for him.